It's 4:36 a.m. and I'm currently on my way to the airport to fly to Denver and then to San Francisco. And then I have almost a full day there, and then I'll be flying to New Zealand and then eventually to the Bahamas. Lots of walking, but it was worth the sightseeing. See if the food is worth it too. It's not a very bright day today. I'm currently in the USO in the San Francisco airport, and I have to be quiet because people are sleeping, but it is huge. Like, I've been to a couple USOs before, but I haven't seen any this big before. Like, it's really big, it's really nice, and we have about 6 hours until our next flight, so we're just gonna chill here for a little bit. And I grabbed some magazines. There's some comfy couches to lay on and lots of snacks. So I'll show you around a little bit. USO, which is really awesome. And if you don't know what the USO is, it's a place where military members and dependents can go to hang out at the airport for free. And there's free food and really nice chairs. And the one here at the San Francisco airport is so nice. good friend Barbara, and
I had a nap.
She slept for a long time. I'm waiting to sleep on the plane. It's going to be 13 hours, about. We're hoping that we can beg for first class. We'll see how that works. But once we get to New Zealand, hopefully we can do some sightseeing and before our next flight, which will be late at night again. But yeah. Oh, and I've got a lot of questions about where this hat is from. And this hat is one of my favorite hats from a company called Serengeti. And it's also where my shirt is from. So you should check them out. That is our plane. It just got to the gate. We're super excited. So travel tip. This is one of my favorite travel essentials. Gum. Especially Sour Patch. This is their new extreme flavor. But gum really helps you when you're hungry, you have the munchies, you're bored. Fun to chew and it tastes good. Oh, and it also helps when you're on the plane and your ears start to pop. So I always carry at least a pack or two of gum with me. These are Barbara's travel essentials. They're her special rocks from Peru.
And it makes the whales come to us.
It makes the whales come.
It draws the whales to us. They cannot resist.
No, they
cannot
can't.
Say no. With these right here, so important.
They helped us on our last trip to Tonga.
And that was from Hong Kong.
Thank you.